looks like the same game that I play, except I actually have the propensity to fight players instead of literal computers. I just don't get the appeal. Like, who cares about Tarkov if you're not fighting people? Or at least have the potential to. I do think that there are a lot of wonderful things in Tarkov that is not dependent on PvP, but it is dependent on the potential of PvP or the looming threat of PvP. It matters way more than actually running into somebody. And that's where it falls apart for me.